Grano, you're right.
Oh Christ, I've got the wrong fucking name.
I wish you were. Jesus Christ, you're not like... You're way fucking straight.
Did you need a therapist
then?
I'm just gonna relog.
Hi everybody. Fuck, what ammo is it that this gun uses?
You know what, I'm gonna also take some earplugs.
Just have a feeling, you know? Just have a feeling.
Yeah.
Well, like something's bad gonna happen to us?
There should be... What ammo am I using? Stand mag L85 mag. Okay, it's this one. Okay, so it's gonna be down here. Oh, I can't put ammo in here. That's fantastic. Can I put meds in here? You said entrenching tool?
Yeah, grab
Coolio. Coolio. I can't fit I only have like 5 mags. This is really annoying.
Yeah, but check if you should be able to fit them in the backpack.
I can't put ammo in this backpack.
Really?
It's the radio backpack. Oh no, it gave me the Predator radio. Yeah, I can't put ammo in the radio backpacks. That's not good. Do I need the radio backpack? Do I need to have the radio backpack?
No.
Yeah,
cool. I literally can't grab ammo for my gun. What the f- Yeah, I can't put ammo in my backpack of any kind. Or at least not... Why can't I do... Yeah, well, let me use L89 mags. What the fuck? Does it matter what ammo you take for the 5.56?
That's what medical supplies in here.
Yeah, access the arsenal. You're trapped.
Oh, there's an arsenal.
Oh, make sure you have... disable whatever's blocking your Windows key.
That would be valuable.
Okay.
I'm busy.
Squad leads, if you want to go ahead and fucking group up in the camo net piece of shit. So I'm just going to give you the gist of what's going on.
Over here.
Do I need a freaking surgical kit?
Who's messaging me? Oh, I don't need a 343. Yeah, I need that. Okay, well, that's fine. Meds.
Iron, Tux isn't here yet, so you're kind of going to be de facto Bravo squad lead for now.
Flare, make sure you get everyone set up on the right radio channel to the right colors. Rally up by the medical helicopter.
Copy that.
Yeah.
Hey, Lena. All right, cool. Let's get everyone over here. All right, Lena, get yourself on blue team.
Yep.
Do you got your 343 radio? Channel 3, fantastic. Hey, Flash, we're gonna go over there. Wait, are you in Charlie's squad, Flash? Oh yeah, you're Rin. Okay, cool. Bree, when you're all set up, head over to the red medical heli. So all we need is Voxy, Wizard. Hello. Oh, hello? Who followed? Oh, thank you for following, Zero. Thank you. Yeah, the L89 ones were bugged. Oh, you're using the M4.
Yeah, no, I was supposed to have the Picatinny and, like, fucking M4.
Well, just the standard tab on your uniform desk.
Hi, Joss.
Is he okay?
I don't know. Oh, hi, Joss.
Is he on TeamSpeak or no?
They're in TeamSpeak. They're working. They're doing something. Give them a minute.
Okay.
Joss, make sure it's going through the right microphone.
Yeah, he's gonna be on blue.
Gotcha.
There we go. Finally.
Mic off. Drop. What's it giving you an issue with? What's it giving you an issue trying to do?
Oh, I'm trying to get the ammunition. It's fucking in full.
I'd have to go into a different command. Some of the couple are still.
Yeah.
Long range.
switch to blue?
They if they message in the team suite, they hear everyone at once. I told them to restart team suite.
Alright.
Lena, you're hot micing.
Yeah.
Make sure everyone's got MVGs.
Copy that.
Can I assume that I'm not gonna need the flare rounds for my grenade launcher?
But we might need them. Them on hand.
Shells.
You got night vision?
Yeah.
Fantastic. Oh, this night vision sucks. I know. It's tornado.
It's an MPG thing. Newer MPG slash ones not made from like the 80s have something called auto gating, basically.
Well, my point is, I don't think the concept is the M9 rather. I don't even think the British still use it.
They use a Glock. They use the fucking Glock.
I know, the Glock's working. Because it's cum. So, it's lovely.
What's cum from? Doctor, penis, where are you? There you are. Oh yeah, change your teeth to red. GTA is when you change your teeth to red. Why is tonight a fucking blue? Is it team leading blue?
No, it's money for blue.
Alright, yeah, Wizard, you almost ready?
Are you doing good?
basically reset my user, so I'm going through and delete everything again.
Alright, Wizard, whenever you're done, get to the red heli.
Yep, I just need a lot more epinephrine.
Hey, Solus. Alright, so you're going to hit Control Windows, and you're going to hit Team Management, and you're going to join Red Team. Fantastic. Alright, Lena and Bree, stand over here, please. Solus and Radiant, stand right there. Stand next to Radiant. Do you need anything? You got everything you need, do you know? How much ammo you got? How big are the magazines?
Check.
This is Charlie Squad radio frequency. Oh, does everyone have a radio? Make sure you all have radios. 343s.
Yeah.
We're on channel 3, right?
Channel 3.
Make sure your headset isn't broken.
General principle of what I have heard the plan is, which is definitely likely to change, we're going to convoy out, head towards the transponder beacon, which is the EPIRB sieve, and we are looking for 5 civilian survivors as a tertiary goal, and our primary goal is to shut down the SAM site that actually shot them down.
Coolio. Alright, Solus, so do you know how to work your radio?
Yeah, but also, there's another issue.
What's the issue? Double tap alt. So do control windows and pull up your radios. Pull up the 343. Yeah, open the radio to where it's big on your screen, and then click the dial till it says 3. We're on channel 3.
Yep. Wizard, you're red
arrow. What?
Hey Rogue, can you check Discord, please? Check the troubleshooting channel. Joss is having issues. They're not with us, but...
What channel?
Channel 3.
I'll go poke someone who's more knowledgeable in fixing that.
Thank you.
Radio chat.
Radio. Nice. Man, I can't wait to be like dropping my enemy lines and never use the radio.
Well, that last mission.
Hey, Zero.
That was terrifying. I'm still amazed, I'm gonna lie. Like, I went down, you guys just found me on the floor.
I literally broke all
Hi, Firefly.
5 seconds into the landing.
Broke both my arms and...
And we had no splints too. So all
Blue
I did was crawl my...
What'd you say, Firefly?
So, you know, some
what do you mean? Do control C?
I don't know what squad he was in, but I thought he was dead when I found
team, so I just ran over.
Alright, change your team to blue team, by the way.
Like, 2 minutes later, I see this little thing on the chat, and I just feel like shit.
Oof.
Yeah. I don't have to care about you.
And make sure you set your... Do control windows. And do team management.
The worst part is I managed to land for a
long range check.
And I landed right on top of the enemy squad too. They're right outside the building I landed on.
Alright, Wizard, stand over here with the red team. Blue, go over there. Hey Donk, can you check the BWB Discord, please?
No.
We have someone that's having an issue with Acre. They posted it in troubleshooting.
Also, you're telling this how I kicked Donk's ass.
I think I can see that.
Will somebody with Acre experience check the troubleshooting channel, please? Thank you. Oh, everyone make sure you have bandages and all that stuff and meds.
How much do we need?
I have like 5 of each.
5 of each? Ah.
Yeah. 5 of each. I have
Make sure you have tourniquets and splints.
Yeah, make absolutely make sure we
have a first. I think I have 5.
Go to the arsenal over there. Firefly, go over there, get more supplies.
Okay. I can't run.
Yeah, the pipeline's
Can you actually not run?
This is my fork. This is my run.
What's your weight at?
Yes.
Yeah. It's got fucking 120 fucking bandages.
But no, I can't.
I don't
have a
160.
Where
do
I get 50, I think. Or 60, I don't know.
Take all your clothes off. Normally I don't ask you for that much too late. Take everything off.
You should be fine.
Oh wait, sorry.
If I was gonna...
Okay, yeah, no.
I'm one.
Carrying a small child.
Yeah, you've got three small children.
I am the 18. Those are mine.
You don't need that many drops.
Spread them out.
Yeah, pass them around.
You're fine.
Should be under the MVG section of the arsenal.
Hell yeah, more weight. I no longer have stamina.
I don't realize where
I have 4 of them. To be spared.
Yes.
Hala.
Civilian vehicle. Civilian airplane crash.
Yeah, that doesn't matter. But like the question
the rescue
is,
team.
The question is, why do we? Like, I feel like we don't need this briefing. We have the briefing for operations in the Discord, and if you don't
read
it, I feel like that's a you problem.
Joss, is everything working?
Yeah, I did.
Yay. What's up, Tornado?
Is Joss one of your guys?
Joss is over there.
Yeah, what's up?
But yeah.
No, I mean, like, one of the guys you brought, because I just checked the troubleshoot.
Yeah, they're one of the people I invited.
Yeah, has he tried?
They're good, it's fixed. It's fixed, they're over there.
Oh, it is fixed, okay, because I was going to say, sometimes you just gotta, like, launch the game before launching.
That's what I told him.
Exactly. Yeah,
All right, red team. Let's form a nice orderly line right here. Nice orderly line. Wizard. I want red team to be the best. I believe in y'all.
That's your problem.
Make sure you have a long range radio, Voxy. You gotta go get one. I don't know where would the radios be?
That's a great question.
Where do you get everything else? God damn. Oh my fucking god. A handful that one is. I can never get my guy to pull up his fists.
You don't need
that. For me, it's control H. You gotta have nothing in here.
Oh, there we go. Ace interacted! Jesus Christ.
Break.
How many times do I gotta tell that guy?
Be very mindful of the keybinds, but there are, like, instant execution keybinds as well if you have a weapon out, so you can, like, pistol with motherfucker. Stomp on their head.
That is pretty funny.
It hits the kills, but it will insta-kill your friendlies, and it doesn't really work well with Ace. It just insta-kills you. There's no down state, there's no nothing.
Wait, is that the stealth kill keybind?
Nope, that is not that.
What's the keybind?
Stealth kill keybind does the same thing, though. Check them out, and I change my keybinds around for the mod stuff, so
alright.
It's not the same for me.
Alright, let's hold off for a second. Alright, everyone be quiet. Everyone quiet. Solus, do a radio check. Caps lock is the radio key.
Alright.
Just say test.
Check.
Alright. Flash.
Radio check.
Wizard.
Radio check.
Lena.
Flair, this is Lena. Do you read me?
Copy that. Bree, radio check. Firefly, radio check.
Am I correct here?
Long range check.
Make sure you gotta switch the channel, so open up your radio and switch
check
it to channel 3.
I kid you not, there's nothing in the communication section.
Test 1, 2, 3, 4, can I have a
key? It's with all the other Ace shit. Hey, you're good. Cool, yeah, we all got the radios.
If you still have an issue, just go shock it up the chain of command.
No, he's just an idiot.
For you. Yeah, but technical difficulties do happen.
It's not a technical difficulty, trust me, it's not a difficulty, he's being a blueberry. He didn't realize that, you know.
Long range radio check.
To be fair, these loadouts
long range
are pretty,
pretty AIDS. Let's go, red team, hoorah!
I think red team's retarded.
We're having fun over here. Wait, go to medium stance? Medium stance? Like, just standing upright? Left? Right? Left? Right? Left? Right? Left? Right? Left? Right? Come on, boys, we gotta get it in sync. Alright, ready? Look that way. Just trust me, okay? Left. Right. Left. Right. Left. Right. Left. Right. Left. Right. That is pretty funny. Just a level of stupidity that we can't match. Sync it up, boys. That's what you're supposed to, have, the 152. Alright, we gotta get over to the tent. Let's go, boys. Blue team behind Vox, red team behind me.
Socializing, I know us as furries are either really good at it or really, really terrible at it, but you know, we can try. Last few final things. Probably ship posting here, there's fine. You're a twat. And more importantly, I'm willing to do so. Yeah, I'm willing to
do it. You will do it.
I'll let the funding out, guys. I mean, we're doing this briefing basically just to shut back up until I get the answer.
Right, hello lads. Anyone hear me? Or can everyone hear me?
Yes.
Yeah.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
Right, so we're comprised today of three squads, Alpha, Bravo, and Charlie. I'm assuming Delta's popped into different squads as filler, right?
I don't know.
Bravo.
Alright, well, there is no Delta, I'm guessing, judging off what I've been told to. We've got a striker for support. Support, and then we've got an artillery piece for indirect fire. We have a forward observer available who's going to be scouting for the artillery and for platoon to give us information on the front line. The plan is to head out to Starry Sobor. We'll hold there just to get everyone organized, to make sure everyone's ready to go. Once we're ready to go from there, we'll take Alpha and Bravo, send them down the main road leading towards the objective. There's a town called Vishnoi. We'll need to take that and clear it. We don't know if there's enemy presence. It might be empty, it might not be, but expect there to be something. We're gonna need to quickly clear that, so we'll have Bravo on the top of the hill, providing cover and overwatch, and then we'll have the striker moving in alongside Alpha. And by the way, we'll have the striker attached to Alpha for the main majority of the time, and we'll switch it as need be. In the meantime, Charlie is going to go through Novi Sobor, and they're going to push over to Goglobo to try and check if there are any enemy presences in that area. If you get if you fall in contact, you're going to have to pull out. We'll figure out a way to support you if we need to deal with Goglobo, but we definitely need to know if there are enemies there or not. If it's just a scout for a simple roadblock or something like that, of course, if you feel like you can take it, you are welcome to make that choice, but contact us before you do anything. After that, you'll move down, check out if there's anything at the farm that's marked on the map, and then get into your holding position, overlooking Mogilovka. In the meanwhile, after clearing Vishnoi, Alpha and Bravo will push over to take the castle called Sug on the hill,
Hassel Castle, as Iron has very nicely marked it. Again, there might not be an enemy presence, there might be. I would expect one squad to push in whilst the other one holds security. That's going to be up to you guys on the ground to see what makes sense. There are some buildings near it as well. Keep those in mind. You'll need to clear those too. Once you've cleared this area, we'll need you to find good positions. These are just placeholders. I'll give Alpha squad lead and Bravo squad lead the opportunity to choose their own positions to attack the city from. But basically, find a good position where you can dig in and get eyes on. And then once Charlie is set, once Alpha's set, and once Bravo's set, and we've got the artillery ready to engage potential targets in that area, and the strikers, of course, also still going to be following either Alpha or Bravo. Once everyone's ready to go, we'll assault together as a unit, and we'll, of course, be careful with crossfire since we're going to be on either side of the city. But both of you will be pushing downhill into the town, so we should have a overwhelming... We should be able to overwhelm them with our firepower from the tops of the hills. You might need to create some walls, so get your entrenching tools out. In case people do spawn with it, make sure, squad leaders, that you check if people have them, because we might need them. So there's going to be some open ground to push through, and being able to throw up a quick trench is a really good bet for just the sake of survival. Going from there, we'll figure out as we go. But once we've secured the town, we'll regroup and we'll figure out what to do from there. There are going to be some potential QRFs coming from the hostile fob down at Electro. We're expecting that to come from MSR South. There's a potential for SSR Forest, but we'll get to that when we get to it. Any questions?
Russian forces. Russian forces are those basically ratnik.
I think we're expecting not heavy armor, but definitely IFVs. I'm guessing Zek BMPs, they're not airborne troops, right? So
Russian
ground forces with infantry support vehicles. Cool. No heavy armor.
Kind of uniform they've got is going to match quite well with the trains, like a dark digital green. Okay, so
absolutely. Luckily, we only have optics on our rifles, so
night vision is going to be a problem. Not all of us have night vision.
We've got flare grenades spread among the squads, so
yeah.
Okay,
and we've got the artillery to dump flare rounds as well, I'm assuming.
Is
that a no?
No, I'm just.
Keep where this is going. It's sounding rough.
We also know that we can have the Kestrel mod, so it should be less.
Keep in mind, we're also out there looking for civilians, so make sure you're PIDing your targets.
Oh yeah, I completely skipped over that part because I didn't hear it originally, but we're looking for a downed aircraft, and there are going to be potential survivors, which we'll need to secure and bring back. My suggestion is we use the Striker. We install them, just because it's got the best potential to keep them alive. And then potentially we'll have to send some people back to base with them if we need to offload. But I'm assuming we won't see them until the final assault, so we might not have the option to drop them back to base.
Otherwise, we got vehicles of our own, so we're just going to
drop. No, there should be there's three trucks behind it as well, one for each squad, essentially. They're big vehicles, they'll get spotted easily, so don't be afraid to dismount before peeking ridge lines. I trust the squad leaders we have today are well versed in how squad leading works, so I'm expecting you to. Yeah, and that, don't lose them. Otherwise, we'll have to call for Daddy Zach to send in supplies. As you can see, he's from the US, so he might be able to get us some fancy equipment if shit goes south. But hopefully, won't. Sorry, one button.
I will throw in one additional final mission parameter that I'm adding last minute. Is because Russia, they're probably likely to be very angry once you get rid of that radar and SAM site installation, so expect possibly an air counterattack. Use what you can on site to defend against that.
Sorry, radar information?
Yeah, it's part of the SAM site. It's got a radar emplacement.
I have a question. Can you say air?
I will say I missed that pun.
But we'll find
out. Do you want to brief on that real quick?
I bet you that, like, 24 or so, should I?
Well, the SAM site part was. The air counterattack, I'm adding that. Pretty much.
As I said earlier, we'll regroup. We'll get a plan going. We might get our observer moving down there to get eyes on it before we push in. Right.
No, is that all of your like couple of guys behind you there, for, like the line position?
Yep.
Is that that's all your guys? So I
there
only got four guys.
Don't worry about it. I forgot the cardinal sin of any. Yeah, no,
this
is
been.
No, it's fine.
Alright, break, everyone. Have we got any further questions in regards to the actual mission?
Oh. No? Yeah. The only thing I really wanted to ask was already asked earlier. It was if we were going to be dealing with a mechanized element or what.
We have intel on it. Who is that?
Explode, then that's kind of just whatever happened.
So do the trucks, I believe. But either way, if you get off the beaten path, if you see signs or random objects on the fucking ground, call it out so everyone knows.
I have a question.
Yeah?
What about enemy aircraft, especially those of this sneaky helicopter?
You were just told that once we assault the actual objective and start pulling survivors and or take out the SAM sites, the Russians might get increasingly angry and they might start sending shit. I'm not expecting jets, but
probably not fast movers. We do have,
hopefully only rotary wings, but we'll cross that bridge when we get to it.
And on the off chance that someone hasn't told you guys, we've been injected with brand new military-grade nanites, so if you die, expect to be revived.
That's not to say you should run in all willingly dying constantly.
One final thing, squad leaders, real quick. Fucking self-interact, team management, rename your group to whatever your squad actually is, because that got fucked up.
Also, one more question. Do we know if we have any allies?
No allies within the area.
Sure thing. I was going to say if we have any allied air assets, or if we know if the air is going to be completely red.
We don't. We have our artillery, which we call in spy support, but other than that, that's it.
The one exception as well is once you've cleared the air defense installation and recovered the fucking civilians, let me know and I'll send an evac helo to pick them up, but that's about the only air support you're going to get.
Do we have intel whether there's a risk they pulled the civilians down to the FOB?
There is potentially a risk that they added it. The hostile FOB, they're not likely to be there yet. The aircraft went down not too long ago and the Russians are none too organized. So we believe all the civilians are still within the AO.
Well, same story goes. Once we've taken Mogilovka and they've secured it, we'll throw a quick plan together on how to push that forward. So we'll get to that when we get to it. But definitely the observer team is going to get sent forwards early on. I'm good.
That's our observation unit, Skyline. Final thing, obviously for the squad leaders, make sure your new guys answer any questions they've got, give them a bit of patience, because not all of them are entirely familiar with armor, and if they are, not with Ace and Baker and all that fucking autism shit. Last but not least, I've just killed somebody, just make sure you guys are all on the right radio channels. Alpha's on channel 1, so only Alpha should be hearing this. Apple channel 2, Charlie channel 3, etc, etc. That's all I need to say. Welcome aboard. Please don't get too impressed.
These normally go a lot better than this.
Alright. There is one fucking spare box of medical supplies behind each MRAP, so just load that before you leave.
Do the join the
Voxy's the only one who needs to do the rest of your group. Okay, you guys do you all have enrichment?
No.
Yeah.
Okay.
Negatory. My inventory is absolutely
don't
ass.
I have
I could grab a backpack.
Okay. You grab a backpack and grab an enrichment. When everyone have enrichment, I make witnesses of enrichment. So
Ace interacted, boys. Ace interacted.
Ace interact on it. Don't take more than you need.
Ace interact your mama.
Oh, Bree, you dirty bastard.
Entrenching tool.
Make sure... Yeah.
Under miscellaneous.
Make sure you have a lot of bandages, 4 tourniquets, a couple splints. Make sure you grab your night visions. Hi, Solus. It's a deer.
Yeah.
Windows key. Ace interacted. You gotta fuck with it. That one's a little, it's a little weird. Ace interact, arsenal.
Thank you.
There you go. Yeah, there's NVGs in the arsenal. Make sure you grab them. Oh, I don't know why you can't grab them. Maybe. Haha, skill issue.
Some of us aren't able to grab night vision. Some others, some are, some aren't.
It's fine, it's fine. We'll make it work. I'll throw extra night vision.
Alright. Thank you, Zach.
Rogue, where do you want Charlie Squad to regroup after they grab all their shit?
Stand in front of the, HCT tower.
Copy that. Red team, over here. Blue team, over here. Stand right there. There we go. I want to be nice and neat and organized. The red team's going to be nice and organized. Get in, boys.
And probably also attention to their short range to see if you communicate with their
range eyes, Luke. Yeah, one moment. The Astral is not letting me load my loadout. It doesn't even let me get scouted.
Skill issue.
What the hell is it? Titties on your ledge.
It's Yuki. It's my snap. I told you we should get out of our cats together. There goes softball. Rips off. Rip Bravo Squad.
What's our convoy order? This is platoon to all units.
Convoy order
is going to be Alpha in the lead. Seaside behind them. Support them. They'll have to push in front.
Okay,
need be. Bravo, then Charlie.
It's going to be a bit improvised.
Affirmative.
Okay.
Probably in the break off at sorry. So.
Yeah, oh,
boy.
Again, convoy, fucking.
I beat you.
Ah, I kind of want to have that sheet. Check your clip over.
I can load the arsenal. The arsenal will make the fuck.
control.
This platoon will have Alpha in front, then the Striker behind you to support you. We'll have then Bravo and Charlie.
It's fine. I mean,
we're going to Starry Noble, and then we're stopping there, making sure everyone's good to go. Push Alpha and Bravo towards the one objective, and then Charlie will go off on their own to check out the Glover.
Striker, insert yourself between those two picks there.
What is something going to be doing?
Replay, do you still talk to Matt?
Not really.
Charlie's ready to go.
Why?
We don't need it either.
I suspect, I don't know. I don't trust
the armor. Considering all the drama, I talked to him a little bit.
Drama? Any drama, we just haven't seen him for months and we don't really talk to him anymore. He hangs out with all these VR chat friends.
I do copy.
So, does it have ammo though?
Yeah, there's ammo for it.
Yeah, my, I don't have a cute avatar in VR chat, so nobody gives a shit.
It's better than fucking.
It'd be like that.
All scientists platoon then, are you ready to set off? Over.
Well, I've met some Facebook friends that I've been hanging out with, and one's played VR for like ages yesterday, which is good. It's been a while.
Charlie's quick move. Charlie, say again.
They're not really furry, they're just somewhat furry. They're just cool to hang with.
That's good.
Sidekick.
Of
course, Anders Platoon, please do not mistake my checkup for permission to start moving.
It's entirely arms and more missiles.
And these things aren't set up like the last time.
Good talk.
I packed like 40 of everything. So.
Yeah. Even then, if you die, you respawn, but I have a feeling that'll respawn you with the base loadout that you live in with, which for me has like no medical supplies whatsoever.
We'll just deal with it on the fly. We've got a spare med box in the truck.
Yep.
How do we just steal the other unit stuff?
Put it
for ourselves.
When in doubt, Russian bandages will be just as fine. All call signs, hold convoy.
Oh my god, everyone's dying.
Alpha, we are aware, we are behind you, but just mentioned you stopping because we had to switch places.
Our apologies, I think I came through the radio.
You motherfucker just ran away before I give you the all clear.
That's fine, we'll hold the convoy.
No, it's fine, just keep going now.
Their fucking thing turn up to yelling.
Here, roger that.
I can occasionally.
We're all cleaning the toilets for the entire week.
Waste the precious AC, my man.
Shut the door. It's blowing breeze.
Like all of our air just got blown out because we're moving.
I don't think that's how air pressure works, but okay.
What's the point of opening the door?
Can't you need air in here?
So that way you can shoot everybody inside.
Yeah, but there's nothing pushing the air back.
Yeah, when there's something pushing us away from the air.
That's not how aerodynamics work.
could abuse them for not having their lights on, they'll crash.
You know what it would do, though?
We don't have
this isn't Australia, nobody cares. Alright, Charlie Squad, are we gonna do a good job on our objective?
Hear me out, what if you put all these random civilians in the strike and just say, yeah, we totally got the guys out, look, it's them.
Yeah, that's them. So, basic idea is we're gonna go recon by force. I'm gonna try and stick it out even if it's running into an engagement, but if it's a heavy engagement, we'll fall back.
Airborne qualified.
It's so sad my rookie game crashed with that static when I dropped though. I got the full, like, I could hear everyone speaking, and it sounded like PTSD.
Oh, it was rough. Yeah, it was pretty rough, and the Russians were really tanky.
I had to end the other mountain scene in full load though, with some of them just around there.
It's alright, one of the fucking machine guns was invincible.
That was pretty funny.
Oh, yeah, that one. I think they all heard it, I think, and they do it for free work.
Man, people don't know how to drive. Oh my god, there is a fuck ton of them.
What is this, slalom?
Okay, I'm just going to
That is some staticky radio. Remember, don't turn right, don't turn right. Shut the fuck up back there.
Charlie is registering as Bravo on BFT.
Yeah, I saw as much, but you're going the wrong way.
It's our intent not to push off towards the town that we were marked to clear.
I have apologies, you are correct. Set up when you're ready.
Affirmative.
Wait, who said that we're not doing it right?
Why are you turned to going the wrong way? It's like, no, we're not.
As a single
Bravo is Charlie for some reason.
Yeah, we're Bravo on a fucking track map. It's the names have been changing as we've been. No, they've been changing as we've been going. I've watched platoon change from platoon to 1, 2, 3.
We're Alpha now.
Alpha, Bravo, Sidekick, are you ready to move out?
Eventually I'll get it right.
Alpha's clear to move.
Get out of the way, you fuckhead.
Copy, don't move out yet.
See, if we hit him now, we will reduce the power.
We'll
have him kill the civilian.
Oh my god.
He's
no longer
a
pawn. All the armored citizens are just engaged in an insurance fraud plan.
Sign
plan.
Like
a
do copy.
You know, it's not a war crime if you claim to see an IED on him.
Is that an actual civilian type bomb?
Sidekick, do you copy? Sidekick copies.
That it is, but it's pulled over to the side. What a lovely gent.
Sidekick, you have leading convoy
now. Didn't trust your driving.
I wouldn't trust my driving. You guys obviously have not been around me enough because everyone doesn't like it when I drive.
We don't have a name.
You're going at the
nice military drivers either.
Alpha Bravo, form up. I'm waiting
military
for my
driver,
Bravo.
Popcom Tower. The map is amusing.
I'm back. Why don't we get three viewers? Hi, everybody.
Oh. Alright, we're getting close.
close to this mount.
Yep.
Alpha or Bravo, is it correct that you have more than one truck? Over.
To confirm the take for the MRAPs between Alpha and Bravo.
Good copy.
Explosion distance. We're gonna punch up to our dismount point.
This is Charlie. We are hearing distant explosions off to our direct southwest. We are at Charlie Dismark dismount point.
Move out.
Checkpoint, checkpoint, checkpoint!
Checkpoint!
Double tap V, boys!
Contact. Wait, checkpoint on that.
Double tap V, double tap V!
We gotta wait for the door!
Machine gunner dead. Machine gunner dead.
Charlie, we're engaging a checkpoint.
Red team, status.
Working on Radiant, he got headshot 5 times.
Alright, Solus, come with me. House clear. House clear.
What's the night vision, by the way?
N.
If you don't have like your head, it won't apply, but it ain't really that great.
Convoy platoon is setting off to an overview position. We'll be in contact with you. Over.
Can we just like take the dish gun and turn it around?
Yeah, we can. We can actually take the Dishka with us. Hey Rogue, can we take the Dishka with us?
Oh,
we can't take it. Oh, you hit dismantle? Damn it.
This will be a recon port, so if we get anything that requires a Dishka, we should probably leave.
That was not what you were supposed to do.
Listen, I'm sorry.
Alright, regroup, regroup. Back to the car, back to the car.
Team, spread off to the left side of the road, Red, take up positions in the house, watch down.
Never mind. Alright, Red team, get in.
Wizard to get Radiant back up.
Bravo, heading to Overwatch. Wizard here, can you request Zeus to give me an AED, please? I lost with the Arsenal shenanigans.
For Bravo, watch your Overwatch, we'll begin advancing to our direction.
Solus, cover the other side of the house. I'll get this side.
Okay. I don't want to be a shitter about it, but Jesus fuck, spacing.
Yeah. What happened to the Dishka? Is the Dishka? Oh, Dishka's over here.
Fox, can you just stand the fox still?
Alpha, Sidekick is in between. Why are you stationary, over?
They dismount and wait for Bravo to move to Overwatch and they won't begin our advance to town.
Move. Get out of the way.
No, that's good.
Lena, get out of the way.
Red team lead.
Man, that was a perfect
call signs with the previous artillery runs.
There you go.
Thank you.
I'll take it then.
Red team, prepare to advance down the road on the left side. Red team, prepare to cover them as they advance. Team, set off.
Blue team, you going?
Copy.
Go.
I got a glitch.
How are you looking up with us?
I can give you one shot if you know.
Go, Firefly, go.
For sidekick or seaside platoon.
You didn't give me any already, right? Yeah, I gave
I hopped on it instantly and it fired.
Blue team, hold up at the stand of trees and then prepare for red to bound past.
This is Bravo with resistance overwatch.
What's up, Solus?
How do I put the NVGs on my head?
You should drag them from your inventory if you have them.
Like, drag them where?
Into the slot.
I can see it. Yep. Thank you.
So
did I actually do good with the dish gun?
Hold up for a second.
Position here, red team, prepare to bound pass.
Alright, hold on.
Okay, also, did I do the right thing?
Red team is ready. Oh shit!
This is Bravo. We see a unknown target bearing 174 directly south of our overwatch position.
Enemies at the tree line! Spread out, spread out! Take him out! Blue team, what's your status?
Bravo, something's off.
We're good, runner, come out to active. We're gonna go investigate.
Hold blue team, let red team bound pass.
Moving up.
Red team, moving up.
Hello.
Well, scratch that. The passo just got evaporated. Bravo out. Fix.
Bravo copies and alpha copies. We're gonna continue moving to city terminal and we'll engage. That'll be our marker for SN Kids 1.
If Bravo will watch.
That Dishka came in clutch, didn't it, boys?
So I actually did the right thing with it.
What do you mean?
Instead of destroyed it.
Alright, let's go.
It's fine. I put it back together.
Okay, well, fuck me.
It's fine. Rogue, where do you want red team?
You advance past blue team's position, the wood stand.
Alpha, Bravo, thing. Once Alpha has secured the town, Bravo is gonna leapfrog and push up to suck. Sub, sorry, cancel. It seems to have been led by that artillery shell. Can you
pick up
the
red
in that stand to the south?
Copy that.
We got an unmanned transport up here. Michael, let those guys unload it from.
Which tree stand did you mean, Rogue?
That one took direct south. Your squad's just in front of it. Matter of fact, hold there, blue team. We're gonna advance alongside them on the opposite side of the road.
Yeah, just. Come back over here.
Charlie, this is platoon, do you read?
This is Charlie, go.
They're gonna sit ramp on your current situation with that
wait,
roadblock.
No.
Engaged one times
no,
roadblock
okay,
and one times reinforcing.
Yeah, just hold up, I have a lot of radio chatter, so.
Platoon,
spread out a little bit.
If it gets dicey, pull out before anyone gets blasted.
Affirmative, we're not here to win medals of honor.
You want red team to move up too?
Affirmative.
Let's go red team. Let's move up red team.
Get a quick peek at the town through my scope. Currently I'm seeing no individuals. I got some
Alpha,
type of
this is
white.
Platoon. Can you confirm whether the sign
about
one 8
6
or if this
I think
still
I might
alive
fire? couple guys go check it out. This is Sidekick to Platoon. We're doing just fine. Alpha's getting a little fucked
up. Spread out just a little bit.
Doing copies. Alpha, if you need support, we'll send Bravo down to take the town whilst you guys stay in cover. Michael?
Red team moving up to the town.
I believe that light was just a light. Like a street lamp.
Alpha, this platoon, did you catch my last?
Squad lead is down at the moment. Give us one.
Platoon copies. Bravo, you guys are going to need to push down into the town to alleviate Alpha for the time being. Get you guys in.
Bravo copies all. Also, be advised, it seems like Russians are using comm jamming. Squad lane will keep getting fucking swapped around, so...
You want us to keep moving up, Rogue? Let's keep moving. Hello.
Alright, squad, rally up on the southeastern side of town.
Let's go to regroup with the
squad
rest.
Squad apologies, we engaged a hard checkpoint, light casualties, no KIA.
Once I swapped the radios from left ear to right ear, it makes it a lot easier, because it's...
Team copies all.
Team leading
Bravo
is a fucking
down to
madhouse.
Bravo
yeah.
Two, we're short one, who we short?
Red team, over here.
Over here.
Going, across the hill, over to the western side. I'm
gonna wait for finish transmission.
Spread out.
Platoon, this is Charlie. Glovo, there is nothing going on here. Starting out towards farmhouse.
Once you guys feel comfortable, start initiating a push down towards the farm, check if it's clear, and then try to get to your hold point. Get eyes on the town of Logoloka.
Affirmative, we're going to continue to move on foot.
10 copies. And like mentioned before, if you get in the shit, please call before it goes wrong.
Affirmative. Alright everyone, we're going to get up, we're going to move towards our farmhouse objective. We are going to continue walking at this pace because I'd rather not drive us into another roadblock like that.
Alpha Bravo, you're clear to start moving through the town now. Alpha's got good overwatch of the town from the northeast.
Squad, let's move.
Do we want to send somebody back to go get the car and bring it up?
Bravo, this is Bravo.
Copy that.
Bravo, you're clear to start pushing through the
Red team,
Bravo,
right side.
We've got eyes on it from the southwest.
Let's try and keep some good space in.
Yep.
Double tap control and double tap C to where you have three arrows in the top right. Yeah, Solus, double tap C. I mean, double tap control. Soldus, double tap, there you go. It helps you preserve your stamina.
Oh, that's fair.
Hey, it's Ross. Hey Ross, what's up buddy? Thanks for the follow. Alright, do control C to do a slow walk, by the way, if you're out of stamina. Helps regain stamina. And double, yeah, there you go.
Let's try and reform the V-shape we had, huh?
Yep, wait up for the squad lead to get caught back up. I got my pant leg stuck on the fence, apparently.
That's not very
Alright, try to keep a V-formation.
Well, they're moving ahead of us, so...
Yeah, sprint to catch up and then go back to the light jog. We're coming in from a different angle. Red team, go right. Spread out.
Negative, I just accidentally fragged.
Charlie Sagan, are you on the fire or taking a fart?
Everyone good?
Moron.
Classic, we're all good. Mistaken GE incident. Charlie is sweeping down into the farm. We just took a bit of a detour to get a better look at it.
Red team, over here. Alright, red team, let's move out.
You guys, if you've secured the town, once you clear the rest of the buildings, you are welcome to push over to your home marker.
There's another farm down the way.
Alright, well, let's farm over to you again.
Could be like Far Cry 5, or it's like one of those
Spread her out a bit, let's not be so pumped up.
Solus, get on my right. Start entrenching.
Go for platoon, Charlie.
We have you one good? Times armored contact.
Yeah, I'm good, I just got eyes on that enemy big.
In the farmhouse, I saw the church as it is church. We are preparing to move into
transports over there as well.
Oh, what's up, Ross?
Wait.
That dark? Ha 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 ha, funny. Thank you, Ross.
If so, we might be able to use the anthem. Drop the target up before you push.
We'll get eyes on. Any of you guys see any civilians down in that town from our position?
Alpha, Bravo. This is platoon. The main road leading into the town you've just
Negative. I just rocked your Vic. I got no eyes on any football.
Try to get eyes on Bravo.
Bravo copy. We'll try to. Oh.
I don't think any of the buildings there are even intact.
Start digging. Dig some big trenches. Big trenches. Blue team, start digging trenches.
No, that's good enough. They're preparing for a strike.
It's Charlie to platoon. Make contact, we're breaking contact southwest into the town.
Bucks, I want to walk that way.
Bravo, this is platoon. Bucks. Once you guys have everything squared away up at that castle, I need you to point your forces down the road bank towards where Alpha
cover down. Charlie to platoon.
You'd like to be a dwarf digging a hole. Well, you need to, like, make it so you're free on Fridays so you can join.
We do have confirmation that there is armor pick down there.
Well, team copies. I'll try to get some flash support on that town for you.
Affirmative. As soon as those first shells start landing, we're going to engage that armored vehicle with our AT.
Copy that.
Can we range find it? Can anyone range find it? Start range finding it for the AT men.
Yep.
Fantastic.
400 meters. Prep. They're gonna try and level artillery towards it. So just
do we want to try to take the hill to our right?
Target is roughly marked.
Platoon copies. I'll send the information and get fire support on the way as quick as possible.
Platoon, wait one. We can probably give direct to Riffraff.
Who's over there digging? Oh, it's Lena.
Recall my last.
Oh no, it's a.
Who's
over here digging?
Wiz, you don't need to dig anymore.
I think we're good. Thank you, Wizard.
Hmm?
After that one, I think we're good.
Okay. Hey, I'm just tossing some props your way.
Yeah.
Not trying to belittle you.
No, you're good.
I kind of want to take that hill.
I know you kind of want to take that hill, but they're also going to be artillerying that hill.
That is true.
You don't want
to
be down there.
We're playing the American way.
Plan stands as blue team is going to hold the heights when the artillery first needs struts. AT is going to try and put a round into that BRDM. Red team is going to push, taking the best axis of advance towards that town, trying to stay in defilade. The artillery halts, red will hold position, and then blue is going to follow up and strike town together after the shells stop landing.
Do you want some good news?
What did you mean in defray? What does that mean?
Don't be in sight.
Okay.
It's a BTR 60, so it's got a 14.5 and a 7.62, so at least you don't have a cannon.
Yep.
Nah, we should have grabbed some.
Well, you can see the radar installation from here too, all the way above the church.
Yeah, you can, just barely.
Wondering if they were over there yet.
That means I should really turn down my render distance, because it is making me lag a little bit.
Imagine.
Charlie, to platoon.
See, I only see that damn truck next to the church. I don't see what else you're seeing.
It's right behind the, there's like a little, there's foliage on this side of the road. It's on the side of the road.
Are we confirmed to be getting that fire support?
I don't know, I might just be blind.
I wish I could point, but I can't.
It's shift tilde. Shift tilde. Shift hold. Yeah.
Sorry, you just made me open up Discord over there.
So, at the corner of the church, if you look straight down from it, you'll
okay,
see like
bush?
Plan. Oh, well, you're gonna hit that BTR, we're just gonna fucking move, because apparently, Seaside don't got map tools to give us artillery support.
Wow, that makes the entire point of artillery useless.
Exactly.
This is Seaside. Who needs map tools again?
Seaside, are you on?
All of the servers need map tools.
Seaside.
Say again. Drunk.
What the
Alright, let's go!
The forum observer should have a vector and a micro dagger. They connect the vectors to their micro daggers, that will give them a 10-digit grid wrap.
Push right, push right.
Through the vector.
Squad pushing out of the church. Squad pushing out of the church. Blue team, engage it if you can see it.
I want to get as close as we can.
I was gonna say, should we get somewhere high where I can just gun it?
That's what we're doing. If we move right, the hill blocks us in view from the church. Red team won't be able to provide cover from the road at our current position. Working on it. Alright, regroup here for stamina. Walk slowly.
Miscommunication before the map markers are fucking terrible at the moment. We're gonna go ahead with the same plan, so Bravo's gonna push up and secure the rest of Apple sub. In the meantime, Alpha's gonna push down.
Who's the red over there? We have Solus and who? Yeah, spread out, keep right.
Bravo copy.
If you have a GL, start shooting it down there. Take cover. Push back, push back, push back, push back. Red team, what's your status? Chuck nades, chuck nades, chuck nades! Radian, you okay?
Nah, he doesn't look okay. I'm on him.
Damn, good. Got gamered on. Red team just got wiped.
I got flared and Raiden down in my position.
behind cover.
There you are.
Holy shit, I'm alive, okay.
Yeah, you're alive. Yep, I got your car, don't worry.
Thank you.
I got my shield battery for the rest of my cut back before.
That's the second time I got a headshot, Jesus.
We both got.
Flares up.
I'm gonna go check on Solus.
I'm back.
Flash up.
Super SM if you can.
Popping up. Where the shit is that gunfire coming from?
I think they're on the other side of the church. Bro, 4 headshots. 5 headshots.
Oh shit, right there.
Oh my god, I know.
How many bullets does it fucking take?
A lot. Red team, what's your status?
Bravo copies both of the last.
Everyone's doing last turn.
Start marking targets now. We'll get the artillery and play one available.
Red team, let's move up.
Enter then Alpha. Don't move too far forward towards any of the targets. We don't want to get in a firefight until the other two teams are ready to go.
Just confirm. We're just gonna hold firm on this road here. Just begin observing.
The team keep taking this left side. Let's start clearing. Left. Right, rather.
Command, I'm back on net.
I hear hostiles still. I'm throwing a grenade in the church.
Hala and Bree sound off.
I'm coming in. That one wasn't me.
Pushing in. Pushing inside church. Clear.
Right side of church.
Inside's clear.
Alright, Lena, let's go ahead and shove. Meet up with
good
the rest of Charlie.
Understood. I think we have one times gas. Bree's not responding.
Is my mic not working?
We're just in a bunch of pain, but no big deal.
Good now.
Fucking hell, I got hit in head again.
It's
the second time I've gotten headshot.
Well, I've got a headshot twice, but I don't know.
Alright, cool. So which way is it? It's that way?
We have friendlies in that direction as well.
Yep,
we are
cool.
Southwest on main.
Alpha, this is platoon. Can you give me a sit rep?
Confirm or strike your call.
Red team, right side.
By a position just on the outskirts of the town we're aware of. There is a Tiger on its own. We've got Titans 1, the BTR-18 down by the church courtyard. The town is, as expected, pretty fairly occupied.
Copy that. Try to get some binoculars on the town and try to look out for civilians. We need to confirm whether there's a civilian presence before we can get the artillery in play.
To confirm, we've also had an identification on a potential crashed aircraft and potential IVAC storage.
This is Charlie to platoon.
Medic, start making sure everyone's healed. Stitches and all that shit.
I'm just in pain.
Wizard!
Affirmative, wait one.
Make sure we're all like fully healed. Or as healed as you can be.
Solus needs it.
Come here. Yeah, you haven't been given anything.
Medics, make sure that you're making sure everyone's good.
Yeah, give me that good shit.
One time smoking on Solus.
Sidekick to platoon.
No, we're right here. They're right here. Everyone's behind us.
No, the other squads are far ahead.
Maybe.
I'm already at their points.
I'm guessing our objective is that compound.
We're ahead.
Platoon copies with the magic laser. Bravo, can you try to gesture towards the
package so you guys can check it out. Currently attempting to try to put a marker down for them.
Marker.
Alright, dig a small big trench.
Yes, totally. Small trenches, you said?
Big trench.
Charlie to command. I can't determine a direct location. It's near the cargo tower post. It's set at a small compound. We can hit it from our current position.
I need to get some dinner after this. I might order some Chinese food. I don't know. Let's see what I can afford.
Alpha's unfortunately haven't engaged on time. We're gonna try and break contact though.
Platoon copy, Stan Alpha. Get the Striker to cover you. Striker is welcome to engage everything inside of the town, but try to pull away. Now he can get into a position.
I don't have binocs, so I can't really see.
What are you looking for?
I'm just seeing what's going on.
Is that radar installation?
It is a full garrison installation. We have 1x radar, 1x launcher. We have a cargo tower with possible heavy machine gun on top.
One giant trench.
Copy that, Charlie. We're gonna need...
Oh, I was just talking big trench, but that works too, thank you.
Right away.
Send your last and cut off.
Yeah, the three squads are already at
a more anchored position than what you just...
We're fine.
You're gonna have to go around the target to try and triangulate it.
There's still a lot more to do.
To get an accurate mark on the map. This is platoon, do you read?
Just keep manning your positions, I got some fucking man. Bullshit here. That installation.
Oh.
This is platoon to command. I believe the call previously was mistaken. Charlie wanted to get a hold of platoon, not command. I think they accidentally said command.
Oh yes, we're now command.
Rob, on the marker I map on the group should know. I think it's that.
Yeah, that makes sense because it is on a hill.
Confirm.
About 286 in height.
Wait, the boxy marker? You check if it's surrounded by any potential civilian targets? If not, we'll call in fire support on it.
There's one way to check.
Any good reference for it?
What happened? I have three people in my ear, Solus. I can't.
This is Alpha. Striker is down.
I'm just saying, the radio is going nuts right now.
Copies.
I place another marker down.
Try to get everyone inside of that wreckage out so we can get medical on them straight away.
Affirmative. Wizard, that was correct. That good one is too close because we aren't the command marker on BFT right now. This is Charlie to platoon.
Then for platoon.
Marker
is
stated as
compound marker, because that fills on top of a hill and doesn't have any roads nearby.
About the same height too, judging from where our height is on the map in there. Platoon copies.
If only we had a laser designator.
The spare striker's been left back up at the checkpoint.
Well,
at,
next time we can think of that.
Yeah. Stop, we got IR grenades. Tell them
to put it up next to start tossing.
Just maintain position, boys. Try and get command to tell us what the fuck to do.
Right. Rogue, can we move up to this hill?
Alright,
Red Team, let's go.
Red is gonna move up.
Hey, does that look like a checkpoint down there to you? Okay, I'll radio Rogue. Rogue, we have a checkpoint to our west, 274, down at the bottom of the road. Okay, I'm just letting him know. I'll look for a good position.
This is Charlie to platoon.
That's what I'm thinking. I want to see how this hill looks.
How do I mark again?
Shift tilde.
We can also see
Sorry.
What looks like one of the Sam
the
lines,
don't,
we can probably
yeah.
engage it from here over.
Probably best I can get you because I don't have map and lobby is this.
Yeah.
I'd rather have you guys get down to your hold marker for now. We're gonna need more fire support on the actual town. Alpha's currently combat ineffective. I've called in artillery on that
yeah,
compound.
Shit
so hopefully the
artillery yeah.
is gonna take care of it.
That's if we go more over
also,
like that way.
Red team, move over here.
Is currently of no threat to our unit directly, so it is not a priority target at the
moment.
Yeah, Rogue, there's no visual from on the checkpoint from this location.
Okay, be mindful of it. We're switching to our overwatch point. Rally up back at the hill, and then we'll push down. Rally copies, we're moving out.
Copy that.
Do you think the Russians have 5.56?
No. Probably using 5.45. Are you out of ammo?
No. Listen, I got two more boxes.
Go for platoon.
And a pistol.
Go for platoon.
Unga Bunga, this is Red Team speaking Vietnamese as the trees. Alright, spread out.
Back to his original position, just to your direction.
Still out of information last time, Blue. Left side.
There is, contact on that fire mission compound
monitor. No, move to the right.
There's, heavy defense still in there, but left gun right now. Platoon copies all. I've sent my medic down to help with the rest of your guys. For the time being, don't focus so much on the compound, try to focus on the actual town. We've pulled in a heavy fire mission on that compound, so hopefully this should get, softened up quickly.
Because I made that choice.
Okay, just, you know,
we're getting some light registration from that position.
We're acting as a recon force, so we're being quiet. Yep.
Confirm it's all covered in
snow.
Splash.
Yeah, our medics don't have surgical kits.
Wizard, do you have surgical kit?
I do, yes.
Can you come stitch, Foxy, or... Foxy up.
My way.
Hello.
While
you're
the
impact, we have no eyes on to give you a status of those hits.
Slight eyes, that's a negative on those hits. No, go ahead.
Stitch on my head.
Sure. Okay, yeah, stitched. But the AI loves aiming for the head.
They really do. I'm surprised I lived, frankly.
You should have seen Radiant before, like, literally 7 heavy machine gun shots to the face.
Build different.
Yeah, build different. Okay, stitched.
Is there a way to zoom in on the
Bravo, this
on,
is platoon,
on
do
the
you
mean?
Bravo.
Do you find any intel from the crash site? Anything interesting?
Bravo, which one?
Rounds complete on previous fire mission.
This is Bravo. We haven't found anything in the crash site. Over.
Start angling bearing 220. It's direct southwest.
I don't either.
In the bottom of your screen, you should have a compass, don't you?
Nope.
Team copies last two messages.
I got
no
the south and all that, but
I got south and east, but no
numbers.
What's the bunker?
If you fall into too
I'm out of stamina.
Alright, well, we're doing a stamina break here at the bottom of this,
Alpha, can we perhaps just try and maneuver up onto that compound and clear it? Because they're currently engaging Bravo, so we might be able to get on that stamina.
Platoon copies, we're currently getting Charlie in gear for a pincer move on the town. If it's possible, yes, you are welcome to take the command, or the on the way to the actual town, but I'd rather have the shelling of an artillery, try to focus on shooting the guns up on top, just so there isn't a 50 count that we can shit at.
We'll time it, we gotta get heavy to come in.
That, hold up an artillery on that compound.
Break.
Pull up on it now.
Break. Charlie has eyes on hostile reinforcement convoy coming in near Charlie Overwatch marker direct south.
DRDM-60.
Fucking hit it.
Johnny, you are cleared to engage. Give us a marker on the map as quick as possible, please.
I need that log, hit it.
Bravo, this is Platoon. Did you catch my last message to you guys?
This is Bravo. I mean, you all know that we haven't gotten it in the crash site. What else do you want us to do?
Platoon copies that message. I heard that a long time ago. I need you guys to push towards the town, use the forest for cover. If you start taking too much
Ola,
direct fire,
to
build up trenches and stay put.
Your fucking Mars, don't have it set to 800.
This is Bravo, say again, Nova.
You can leave the crash site now.
Hit him!
We need you to push to the east, use the forest for cover. We need to get you down towards the bunker on the main inside of the town. Charlie is currently engaging a convoy that might be coming down MSR south, but I need you to get closer to the town so you can start firing on it more effectively. Over.
Infantry that we can deal with.
Bravo, copy, off.
There's some out.
Back last! Follow those bastards.
Yep, let's go check all these guys, which they're actually dead.
Careful for the ammo that cooking off.
Some trees. Thank you for the pushing.
Rogue DC, move up slowly, clear them out. Status.
Good times, contact limited.
Splash.
Clear. Let's regroup down here. Regroup by the BTRs.
Is everyone green? Is everyone up on red damage?
Final impact, Rent.
One shot left.
Coolio.
Well, I know.
Did not copy your last. Please repeat.
Is everyone up on red damage?
Solus, sound off.
Here.
Wizard, sound off.
Here.
Voxy, sound off.
Here.
How's your status for your squad, your team?
Lena, sound off. Green.
Ella.
Gray.
Alright, so Rogue and Radiant Flash are having disconnect issues. Move down the road.
Hey, yo, they have radio contact. No, but they're on channel 1, so we just be with the other squads. That is just the perfect information, though.
Copies.
I don't care about that. It's the fact that you have the enemy's comms. That is their fault.
Rogue, are you dead? Alright.
Charlie, this
Rogue,
is Platoon.
Sound
you're
up.
Rogue had internet issues.
This is Charlie, Rogue disconnected. This is Flair taking over. Both BTRs destroyed and disabled, infantry taken out. Copy that. Charlie on the move. Yeah, hold on 2 seconds, please. Break. Alright, regroup around Rogue real quick, and we're gonna wait 30 seconds to a minute for him to come back. If he's not coming back, we gotta move.
Copy that.
Alright, Flair, I got one good mag left.
Alright, cool. Alright. Wizard! Wizard, where are you?
I got one pistol, and I plan to snipe a guy.
Wizard, check everyone for. Make sure they're all healed up. Everyone stand still for Wizard while he while we wait. Alright, because they do need us in the town, and the town is to our southwest.
Yep.
No need to dig. We're good. Alright. Alright, Rogue disconnected fully, I'm taking over.
Yep, everyone's ready.
Alright, everyone ready? Blue team left, red team right.
Alpha, this is Platoon. How is that assault going? Over.
Alright, let's start moving up. I'm gonna tell command in a second.
This is Alpha, we are currently pinned down. Over.
Platoon copies. Sidekick, do you read?
This is Bravo with our friendlies moving into town at this point. Watch your fire. Now copy?
This is Charlie moving up to the city.
This Bravo, friendly moving in from the green flare.
Platoon copies Charlie and Bravo, last message.
Anglemore, direct southwest. Foxy, make sure you join blue team again. Rogue won't be able to hear us on the shortwave right now either, so. Yo, up there, hold up. Hold up, Solus. Alright, walking pace. Walking pace, everybody. Regain stamina while you walk.
Charlie, this is Platoon. Do you read?
This is, Charlie. Copy.
I'm currently getting close.
Gotcha, Rogue.
Alright, Platoon copies that, Charlie. We lost your marker, but that's because you respawned.
We have friendlies pushing on that compound, and we're
trying not to get wasted.
We do. That's why we're moving up. Foxy, move more left.
I was just trying to check and make sure that there's friendly contact pushing up the wall.
Squad lead back on station. Give me a ship rep. How did we do against that convoy?
We did fantastic.
They're all killed.
Good job.
I took over since you DC'd.
Platoon's having us move on the assault.
Yes.
I'm expecting us.
Where is Bree? Bree,
shut up.
I got a gift. I knew I was responding. Bet your ass is.
Speed of you.
scratch that, I got one eyes on an MG, checkpoint.
Confirming visual, marking our squad with red parachute.
I got no eyes on civvy.
Civilians by the building.
We advise a civilian in the town. Also, one of our element is moving towards the town at the moment.
Keep moving. That player is marking us for Charlie squad. They've got eyes on us.
Do I have clearance to engage the MG?
Engage away.
You should take your other team and go left.
Hey, Blue, come on, regroup on me and come left. Head more southwards.
MG down, but I am seeing flashlights move around in town. So he's not alone.
Red team, regroup on me.
Ella's down.
Robert, this is Platoon. We're pushing up to your location to try and help you with a bit of fire and a bit of medical assistance.
Crossfire. Hostiles down.
Charlie, that seems like it's coming from the compound we located earlier.
Toss a nade in here.
Watch out behind you.
Yeah, toss a nade in there. Oh, his fucking body's eating all the shots. I need heals, medic. Oh, medic, get the down people. Get the down people. Don't worry about me. Charlie, regroup and help with medical.
I'll send the observers over to pick up that hostage. Get it back to base real quick.
He's just a fracture, Soros. You will live.
He didn't die, did he?
See, there you go. Let me see your arm, actually. Right, stitching, 10 seconds.
Blue team's good.
Alpha, once you guys have grouped
I need a morphine when you get a second. Actually, let me loot the bodies.
Back to the lever count to assist Charlie and Bravo, although I think they have the rest of the
flare, stay still for a second.
Have we cleared the rest of the town?
Alright,
I don't think so. Thank you.
This is Charlie 2 Platoon. Do we have any sort of identification for what the hostages look like?
Other than them, assume the civilians or civilian looking? Not really.
There's one times more shack at the other end of town, southwest end.
Civilian near Russian encampment.
Yeah, red team, you want to go take it?
Well, I got
copy.
Two
There's
guns,
a good chance they won't just be running around freely.
Fantastic.
Towering in here. Duck somewhere, I'll put in vehicles.
Rogue.
Running around, I'd assume those are Russians.
We're going to go take out that military barracks over there.
Eric, you want to go take the left side?
Yeah, go for it.
Alright, let's go.
May scavenge Russian weapons at some point.
One time hostage at our first location. Seems to be the pilot that we're looking for.
Red on me.
That's fine, I can scavenge the Russian weapons.
I might ask first, but yeah. But yeah, just if you have no ammo, do it.
Yeah, no, I still have ammo. I'm trying to use my pistol.
Cop, repeat last, please.
Red team is to push up to the base of the building that you are advancing towards. Relay when you are there, then blue is going to occupy your position.
Copy that.
John, just put two message over.
He's dead, he's dead.
Are you good?
We're good, we're holding at the road, we're taking cover. Red team, what's your status?
I am not feeling it.
Wizard, you are alive?
Enemy air vehicles sound like they're southeast. Yep, direct.
Command, this is MIA. We've got another hostage down here. We still have no SIP ties with us either, so I think we're gonna have to spawn some men to get this mission going.
Get inside. Get inside. Get inside. Get inside. Get inside. Holy fuck, that gunship is murdering everybody. Open fire on that gunship! Aw, give me the shitty loadout. It got rid of my loadout.
Kick 2 platoon.
It crashed 248, basically direct west.
If med is needed, call it now.
Let's hold this, watch out. We got an enemy in here.
Sound off. Oh,
on it.
I'm alive.
I learned pretty good.
One dead, one dead.
Lena, how are you?
It won't open.
Open and I'll just gun it.
Oh shit.
They're at the wreck, looks like it's surviving.
I got them,
got there.
Yep, get back.
Command, this platoon, did you read my message? Sections, be advised, we have friendlies who picked
is
up
this short little barracks clear?
So keep that in mind when you're behind ink.
I'm now secure. Looks like Charlie's here. Charlie's here. Fucking walked all the way here and then I think we shot down the fucking chopper from you guys.
If I can.
Alright, steal any valuables you come across.
It's not opening.
I need morphine. Medic on flare. Medic on flare, please. Can I get a medic on flare, please?
Charlie, get perimeter security up if you're not dealing with wounded.
Medic on call?
Medic on flare.
I'm here.
I need morphine.
For pain.
Yep, I'll give you morphine and a flare. You're perfectly fine.
I need morphine, that's why.
Oh, okay. Let's see.
Oh, never mind, I'm good.
Morphine for souls.
I'm good, thank you.
Morphine.
Thank you.
You're a Vic.
Hi, Rogue.
Friendly.
That's a different body.
Okay,
Wizard's up.
Charlie, Bravo, this is Platoon. Send a runner bank for your vehicles. Push them up to the location. the rest of your squads keep covering the MSR.
This is Charlie, our vehicle is a couple kilometers behind us.
We're hauling.
I told you we were gonna need it.
Go somewhere else. Talk to us about our game plan.
Oh, fucking truck's right here.
Red team, spread out.
I'm going to dig a trench, even though I'm somehow digging it into solid asphalt.
Prepare for one.
I can't find Alpha because the names are fucked up again.
Oh, Alpha's up at the command.
Alright. Yeah, use that in case a 50, in case a heli comes again.
Oh, well.
Alpha's finally secured that garrison building that contains one air. I think a bit confused.
Oh, broke DC'd again.
We're getting to your position now. We're bringing a platoon medic as well, just to get you guys good and infected. We'll pick up that hostage from there as well.
You know where the...
Alright, Charlie. Rogue is disconnecting again. Spread out and provide security. Except Wizard. Wizard, keep doing medic stuff. Convoy! Convoy!
More like, south and east.
Platoon, this is, Charlie. We got a convoy coming in south. Multiple armored vehicles.
Platoon copies. Hunker down. Help
Hello,
Robert.
Where are you?
Support,
Hello, do you
want to
get the
rob as best as you can? Take
build! Open fire on him. Use that 50 on him.
Sidekick, this platoon. Are you able to? Please, 1 second and I can tell you.
The fuck did I miss, player?
Spread out. Build something somewhere else.
We are able to move if a bit haltingly.
On the west side of town.
Two copies, sidekick. If you can get repairs done, get your position, or get you your ass down to Charlie and Bravo. They need all the help they can get the hold.
Sidekick, cop.
This is Bravo. There's one time BMP. Our spot has been fucked up.
They're not engaged by me. That's good. Rifle disconnected.
Able to get it?
Keep hammering him. Platoon, this is Charlie. Infantry has dismounted and is moving up on us. Put a GL round right before that first BTR.
Alpha, this is Platoon. We found our medic. We're pushing towards you. Do you still need help with any casualties?
I actually cleared. Watch for any more.
Second BTR is still active.
The third BTR, hello, at the end. It seems dismounted, though.
Yeah, the last BTR is just...
Did you read?
Copy Alpha.
Copied.
Where did you stick the hostage that you found earlier?
He's in the L-shaped
in Bali building with the green door. Copy the last two.
Is higher than the first two.
Platoon copies, or we'll try and find him and get him back to base.
Hey Flair, is there a way to move the dish gun over to the side more?
Ace interact. I'm digging another wall for you guys. Platoon, this is Charlie. I think the convoy is disabled. Fantastic.
Where would you like it?
Right here, where I am.
Alright, sweet.
How many more rounds do you have, Ace? Why are you wearing the civvies?
Hop off it again? Oh, it's a little too tall. Never mind. This is a little too tall. That's fine. You're fine. Wait, Bree, do you have a long-range radio, Bree?
No, medics didn't spawn with.
I don't know if you grabbed one. Okay, cool.
Can you hear Vic off to the east? Bravo. Oh, got good message. Helicopter heading to the southeast. Over. 3MIA, direct east.
East. Helicopter. Helicopter east, hit it.
He is unarmed.
I don't see any armaments.
Hold fire.
Don't go any crosses, light it up.
Light it up! Shoot it! I want everyone firing on it. Blue team, start building defenses that way. Solus, light up that heli!
That's an additional MIA.
North!
I can hear a vehicle.
That's ours. Hold fire. Start digging some more. Platoon, this is Charlie. We're gonna hold the crossroads at our current location. Blue team, spread out, start building defenses around this intersection. We're going to hold it.
I'm already doing it. Defense
line. I want some defenses over here. Hala, do you know how to build? Do you have entrenching tools?
No, but I have a rocket launcher.
I have an entrenching tool if you want it.
Throw it in Halal's backpack.
But his gun is still active. Anyone copy?
Fire a couple shots at it. Don't waste too much ammo on it, though.
Back, Bravo, can you repeat last?
BTR has been disabled earlier down MSR south. No, SSR forest, I mean. It's still active. It's not disabled.
I'll be right
back. Alright, just lay down.
Copy that. In that case, wank one more AT into it.
That'll repack.
A negative.
Ace interact.
You only have like one AT rocket.
Foxy, where are you?
Other squads engaging.
Oh, really down the road.
We have info if they dismounted from that heli.
Regroup over here and start building up defenses.
Big boy flare.
What's up?
We know any info on that heli that dismounted?
Yeah, building up defenses already.
No.
What the hell, what's the infantry behind them?
Yeah, come back here. This is a better position.
Oh, RPG.
Hostiles east, hostiles east. Get off that gun, get off that gun, get off that gun. Get off the gun, get off the gun. Alright, so let's get on. Those are our guys.
Handler's on top.
Yep.
Boxy,
regroup on me. Oh, you're right here. Boxy DC'd. Blue team, regroup on me. Lena, where are you? Lena, where are you?
Boxy's disconnected.
I know. Lena, sound off.
I'm good.
What's your location? You're by me.
No, I'm near Hollow. Do we know where Friendly Vic's at? I could really use some spare mags.
No, not at the moment. I think they're over there. Build up a defense right here. I'll ask for supplies.
Bravo 2, platoon, we've completely disabled the VTR. Captured times 1 POW. Over.
We really need Binox or something to know that distance.
Yeah, you'll be alright.
Do you have a rangefinder?
We had one.
Charlie, to platoon, do you copy?
What'd you guys get killed by anyways? I got...
It was like a gunship or something.
Yeah, it was a gunship.
Quiet. 2 seconds. Do we have a resupply vehicle? My men are running out of ammo. Charlie has built up the defenses around the intersection between SSR Force and MSS South. We could definitely use it.
We found one over by the container.
Alright, keep someone. Okay, cool. We dug one here. That's cool. It's good. Alright. Don't worry about the one behind you.
All call signs is platoon. Dig in at the tank. Evac is on the way. I repeat, dig in at the tank. Evac is on the way.
Alright, dig in, dig in, dig in. Everyone start digging defenses.
Any word on that resupply? I only got the mag in my rifle.
Hold on, we're gonna be evac'd soon.
Understood.
I'm alive, what did I miss?
Start, just hold out. It's ours, it's ours, it's ours.
It's a friendly tank. It's a friendly one.
Firefly, focus this side. Stand over here.
They went to the north. I'm gonna have to go with my squad.
Hello.
Oh, there you all are.
Yeah, I told you to come on over here.
Yeah, no, I was AFK in the building. No one answered my radio when I came back.
Okay. Make sure everyone's healed.
Radio check?
5x5.
Yeah, it's working.
Hey, while you're here, I could do some stitches.
Sure.
Thank you.
Is Boxy good? Helicopter.
Where? I hear
friendly
it.
Friendly helicopter, I think.
Friendly helicopter.
Okay.
Stitch is good?
Yep, Stitch is good.
Thank you, kindly.
Alright, Bree, you're in charge of blue team for right now.
Copy.
Sure, copy.
That's a big
bind. It overwrites the medical bind, it's great.
You can unbind it, it's great.
Yeah, I know, it's stupid.
That chinook is nice.
Alright.
Alright,
stop looking at the helis and look out for enemies.
I'm looking, I'm listening.
Pretty sure the striker got him covered.
In the event of an attack that happens, do we want to be the last ones left? Alright, never mind then. Never mind then. All units, get to the helicopters. Red team, blue team, let's go.
Sergeant and the medic are in place.
I'm blue, color red.
I'm gonna need all squad leaders to get a head count before you mount up in the helis. Make sure you've got everyone with you.
We're gonna take a head count when we get to the helicopters.
Alpha, did you copy my last message?
Your last message.
Hi.
Bravo, do you copy my last message?
Bravo, copy.
We're on.
Charlie, do you also copy my last message?
Charlie copies. Charlie squad, we're going to the right heli. Charlie, set up a perimeter around the right helicopter.
Hey, Delta, be advised, you're going to be missing one guy in the head count because I can see him as soon as he's just kind of glitching out, desyncing, probably disconnecting off in the middle of nowhere.
If that's Voxy, that's Charlie. Charlie, regroup at the right helicopter up the hill.
This is Bravo. All Bravo Victor's accounted for. We're mounting up.
10 copies then, Bravo.
Who's this over here? Who's this? Oh, it's a wizard.
Please stand up. You all good?
I'm green. I can't hear shit because I don't got earplugs.
Alright. Line up at the back of the helicopter, red and blue, red and blue, back of the helicopter, line up. Red behind me, blue behind Bree.
Just watch out to the southeast, blue.
Alright, red team's good, 4, 5, 6, 7. Alright, good. Load up, load up, load up.
Blue load up.
What missed it too?
Yeah, they DC'd.
Yeah, we don't have Boxy, he disconnected, remember.
Get in, get in, get in. Get in, Bree. Charlie is all accounted for. Hey, Coleslaw.
Fucking hell, there's a fucking rank tank of people in here.
Oh, yeah.
We have an actual Delta squad, or is this Charlie?
This is Charlie.
Charlie. Okay, is Charlie all accounted for?
Yeah.
Charlie is all accounted for.
Copy that.
Yep, I'm here.
Alpha, this is Platoon. Have you got the last of you guys in the helis?
Yeah, actually, not where we're going.
Copy that. I guess we're lifting off, so that's great. Everyone's accounted for then.
He's been all accounted for except for two who are in the process of flagging out and the few who are already back at base.
Well, well, well. What a fucking shit show. Ah, we pulled it through. We extracted four hostages. Two of them have been left behind by the way because town put them in a fucking trunk in the middle of nowhere.
Oh, God. Ah, they can drive the
trunk. See, I could index here, but I'm kind of curious to see if, Drongos will actually let the AI make the landing correctly, so you're all my guinea pigs now.
I like nothing about this, but okay, it's taking too long. Thanks.
Flying way too low.
Hey, Coleslaw.
What's up?
Is this an AI flying, or is it,
It's AI flying.
Nice.
We might crash and burn.
It wouldn't surprise me.
Why are there two gunners? Sergeants. And why is
Hank, do you want a debrief in-game? Or, outside of it afterwards?
Because you make
they debrief
the...
T-Seek.
Could be cool to debrief in-game. I just realized we didn't have Column, did we?
My last?
Negative.
Do you want to debrief in game if this landing is successful, or do you want to debrief in TeamSpeak like usual?
It's just too much of a clusterfuck to debrief.
Hi, Keith. Kethry, I don't know who you are.
Copy me.
I have no leadership.
It seems we should.
Alright, disembark, disembark. Red team, follow behind me. Blue team, follow behind Bree. Shoot in the air, boys. Shoot in the air. That was awesome. Yeah, I did a good job with squad lead and team lead. Woo, Pog.
Jesus Christ.
I only killed one single enemy, and it was the cord gunner.
Thanks for watching, y'all.